Bonjour. Ça va?
Ça va, j'espère.
Alors, today we are going to discuss what we have in page 24, les couleurs. Firstly, we are going to learn how to ask what is your favorite color or simply which color do you like? Secondly, we are going to incorporate adjective of colors to the expressions of likes and dislikes which we have learned earlier. We use the questions Quelle couleur aimez-vous to ask which color do you like? Or in a communicative approach, you can also ask Vous aimez quelle couleur? So we have two ways of asking is either Quelle couleur aimez-vous? Or Vous aimez quelle couleur? Quelle couleur can we put at the beginning of the questions or at the end of the questions? Now, we are going to use expressions of likes and dislikes with adjectives of colors. Before anything else, let's see how we are going to read these expressions. The question is, Quelle couleur aimez-vous? The expressions in the left column are J'aime le noir, J'aime la couleur noire, Je n'aime pas le sac noir, Je déteste la trousse noire. Next, in the right column, we have J'aime le bleu, J'aime la couleur bleue. And below you have two expressions to be completed with the correct adjectives of colors. Before doing so, look at the meaning. In the left column we have J'aime le noir. It means I like black. Next you have J'aime la couleur noire. It means I like black color. Next, you have Je n'aime pas le sac noir. Means I don't like the black bag. And you have Je déteste la trousse noire. I dislike the black pencil case. Next, in the right column, you have J'aime le bleu. Means I like blue. J'aime la couleur bleue. I like the blue color. If you look closely, there is a difference of spelling and form of adjectives of colors, black and blue, le noir et le bleu. When you use adjectives of colors like le noir and le bleu, it takes the masculine singular form. But once you add the word color before bleu and noir, all adjectives of colors are transformed or changed to feminine form, which are la couleur noire. It's transformed to the feminine singular form. So you have la couleur noire and la couleur bleue. The letter E is added to show the feminine form of the adjective of color. This actually happens because the word la couleur itself is in feminine and singular form. Therefore, whatever color which is added after the word couleur has to be in feminine form as well. Et voilà! Hope you will be able to complete the missing words in this page. À la prochaine! Merci beaucoup!